we are going Christmas tree hunting. Let's go!
Let's go!
So this is our first Christmas tree.
We are currently at Farley 7 Mile and this is their decoration. The decorations here is beautiful, especially at night, and Nana enjoyed herself here as well, dancing with the water fountain.
What's that? Can you show me what's that? What's that?
And a bowl.
Is it beautiful?
Yes.
Can you show me what's the Christmas tree? What's the pretty Christmas tree?
Deco, and this is their decoration for the year 2022. Okay, so this is the outdoor decoration for Plaza Merdeka. They do have a big Christmas tree as well. I'm not sure whether it has light or not, but yeah, this is how it looks. Okay, so this is the indoor center decoration for Plaza Merdeka. So what do you guys think? Comment down below. Now we are at Arrowville, and this year they have this cartoon land. So it's basically an area and they use balloons to do the decoration. Let's see how it looks inside. Okay, for the first one we have, I think it's Pony, and then next we have Coco Melon JJ, and then we have the Toy Story. Am I right? Okay, if I'm wrong, you can comment down in this comment section below and let me know what it is. So yeah, next we have Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, and then we have Robot. So I'm not really sure what this robot is. Maybe anyone of you who knows, let me know in the comment section. Next we have this superheroes, Captain America, Wonder Woman and Spider-Man. And last but not least is the Christmas man himself, Santa Claus and his reindeers. Okay. And we found this beautiful jewel in the middle of the MBKS in Kuching. Yeah, the Christmas tree looks so beautiful. And yes, the moment Nana saw the decoration, she started shouting Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Yeah, so this is Aeon Mall's decoration for Christmas 2022. They do have a list of schedule of a lot of events as well. So maybe for next year, you can go to their Facebook page to look at the events that that's happening around Christmas time. And now we have arrived at Boulevard Mall, a very simple Christmas decoration from them. Say hi to the famous cat in Padangan area, and the cat is dressed up as Santa Claus. And next we are at Ibrahimo building, which is on the highway towards Kota Samarahan area, and their decoration for this year actually looks very 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 nice, and the lights are so bright and captivating. And next we're heading to Viva City. So this decoration, I found that on Atrium E. It's just in front of the Cotton On and the Brands outlet. Yeah, so this is the decoration for 2022 Christmas. Okay, next one, we are at Mak Tabong Jaya. So this year, this is their Christmas decoration. It's just located outside the main door. This is City One's outdoor Christmas decoration. And for this one, I found it in front of Dreamtown Playground. The outdoor decoration for Roselle Kuching Tin Juga is actually very beautiful at night, but unfortunately, I passed by here when it's still bright. So yeah, this is the decoration. And now we are at La Promenade HSL office building, and the decoration for their outdoor Christmas is so beautiful. And they do also have some indoor decorations as well. And for our final journey to hunt down the Christmas decoration in Kuching 2022, we have come to the Spring Kuching. So the Spring is very well known for their huge outdoor Christmas tree, which is always colorfully decorated. And also they go full out in their indoor decoration as well. Thank you. So what do you guys think? Which one has the best decoration? Which one do you like the most? Feel free to comment in the comment section below. And thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. We'll see you guys in our next video. Merry Christmas!